Well, music is filling the CI studio this afternoon. Joining us on the CI stage, Kaylee Largent.
Hi, Kaylee. Welcome to the show.
She's really excited.
Nervous?
Kind of. That's okay.
Are we nice?
Yes.
And you're good?
So far,
yes. Yeah, so, right?
Yeah.
So this is going to be a good set.
What grade are you in?
Fifth.
And where do you go to school?
Unity West Elementary.
Do you want to give a shout out to anyone at Unity West Elementary? Hi to anyone?
Well, my three friends, Brooke, Craven, Jocelyn Warhol, and Kylie Wells.
Yeah, well, that's cool. So you enjoy singing, obviously, which is why you're here. What kind of songs do you enjoy singing?
I like singing country music and the kind of music that would be on, like, TV, like Disney Channel and that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah.
How did you know you wanted to sing? Though, because, you know, if you listen to me at home, pretty terrible. But you know, even at 10. So, like, how did you know that was something you wanted to do?
I've just loved music since I was little, and then I'd always sing, and my mom and dad thought that I was really good, so.
Yeah. Hey, and I'm sure we're going to agree and think that you're just as fabulous. So what kind of music do you listen to besides country? Like, which artist?
I really like... like Taylor Swift and,
Yeah, did you see her at the Academy of Country Music Awards? Yeah, she did pretty well.
Yeah.
So Taylor Swift, you also mentioned earlier off camera Miranda Lambert.
Yeah.
Too. Yeah, what do you like about both of those kind of, those singers?
I like them because their music, it has meaning to it. It's not just words.
So do you like to write any music yet? Have you gotten to that stage?
I have a songbook, but I don't play any instruments yet, so
that's all right.
So before you know it, she's going to, and we're gonna see you on the big stage. But you're gonna start on the CI stage. Are you ready for this?
Yes.
That's good.
I think you're actually singing a Taylor Swift song, right?
And what's it called?
Mean.
Okay.
Is it a mean song?
No.
Okay. All right. Well, here we go. Kaylee Largent performing Taylor Swift's Mean. Take it away.
With your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off of my feet again, got me feeling like nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, call me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man. Well, you can take me down with just one single. But you don't know what you don't know. Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Why you gotta be so mean? With your switching sides and your wildfire lies and your humiliation, you pointed out my flaws again as if I don't already see them. I walk with my head down trying to block you out, cause I'll never impress you. I just wanna feel okay again. I bet you got pushed around, somebody made you cold, but the cycle ends right now, cause you can't lead me down that road. And you don't know what you don't know. Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Why you gotta be but all you are is me. All you are is mean and a liar and pathetic and alone in the fans. Mean and mean and mean and mean. Hey, someday I'll be living in a big old city and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Yeah, someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me. Why you gotta be so mean?
Good job!
Kaylee Largent, I can't believe you're 10.
That was so great!
That's awesome!
I loved it. I have no doubt that someday we're gonna see you living in a big old city for sure.
This is good! Yeah. Well, do you feel good now? Are you gonna stick around and do another performance?
Yes. Okay, it's Kaylee Largent, and we're gonna have one more song from her coming up a little bit later this hour. So will it be Happy Days from Marion Cunningham? Or will Mrs. Costanza from Seinfeld be today's top mom? It's our mom showdown.
It's coming up. And next, we'll wet your whistle.